I speak today to appeal to you to vote for the Lok Dal, also known as DMKP. The question that should arise is, why? My answer is that while other parties have so far been saying that they want to banish poverty, our party alone has said how it will banish it. It is the only party which has refused to make any promise that cannot be fulfilled. In simple terms, the party, unlike other parties, has refused to be or even appear to be all things to all men.